Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Nobody fucking
get
moves!
Get your hands where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from
you
the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door. How about we work this out?
Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Ah, shit, it's not a gun room! Get down, down, down!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get out, bro.
Go! Go!
I got him! Got him! Downstairs! Now!
Interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other.
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims he got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war is no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Hey, boss! Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get
Christ,
that.
Christ, this guy.
Windshield. Hey!
All right. Hey, how about, let me get like $5, okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Hey, probably a drug bust.
These searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Hunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs. Where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in, like, 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Yet they denied me my restraining order. Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell am I supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for?
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Get the
on wheels and we spooked the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
Copy that, 13.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. Because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
Kai, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Look upstairs! Find this fucking guy!
Shit. Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Get out of here! We don't want to ring the bad guy's dinner bell!
Copy that.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this?
Hurry!
Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God. Damn it.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, cop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
Fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. We haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation.
Here.
That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay. stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Take cover! We'll get Leo!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows Leo's truck, get out!
Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
What do you do, Leo? For somebody who's never snitched before, you sure like...
Hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word Kai. About my badge!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him.
Let's get him in the truck.
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering, get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax, he's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So, Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, et cetera, et cetera. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a ping. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Pit bulls with their throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. She loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. At least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. How would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
And hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this, you know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. They're tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
You did come prepared. Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least half that's still up here.
I don't know. The other half's got leaves and shit.
That's why. Police! Don't make a move!
Hey!
Yeah, no problem.
Damn it!
I got this one, Nick.
Easy now, okay? Easy now!
Oh, fuck!
We're clear.
Looks like that bale missed the target. What are they storing in those barrels?
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Meltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
You're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play. are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy. Talk to them.
Shit, Rick. Can't get Tommy.
No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nelt said it's time for the meet.
Okay. Where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Boring conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hotshot?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
Shoot him! Nels, put the gun down. Now!
Whoa. I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone, Nick.
The hell I will!
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Yeah, listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
smart lady. Now I see why.
Yes, Your Honor. Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelt's. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules. Mm.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nels was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nels's office and get me something I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives, but this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Somebody moved this recently.
Okay, then I can figure out this code.
Bingo.
Remy Nelt's insurance policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stoddard. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something.
I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his.
Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Popcorn Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do! Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
Looks like some kind of security terminal. A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those ship packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're
going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest
both dead!
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here. These assholes are torching Paul's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why!
Oh, yeah. Another beautiful Miami day.
Hi, where are you?
On court.
You're at the mall.
I'm pretty sure they're going by the... Oh, fuck.
Kai?
Get over here. Now!
Kai!
Sounds like she needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Mendoza? Your partner? She's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on. My car's over here.
So let's go get her!
Anelt usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? It used to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go! Kai. Kai!
Hey.
Hey, you alright?
You know, sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. Then we're taking Stoddard in.
Oh. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Stop right there!
Like old times. Kai?
Can it, Stoddard?
I just mean, you know, all of us working together.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first. Well, Nick?
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of...
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
I have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Mick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. Above and beyond, man.
Fuck.
Nick, don't.
Kai.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Kai went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you?
There's no such thing, son.
McGough.
How sweet the sound.
I said shut up.
Bone and ass locks.
God damn it, shut up!
Oh, what you gonna do? Put me in jail?
Hey, McGough. Give it a rest.
You stay out of it, Mendoza.
You're welcome.
Good evening, detective.
Tap.
Yeah, we both a long way from the 305.
Hey! Bilstein! Eyes forward!
Nice talking to you, Tap.
Yo. So some real deal shit is going down.
Not having this conversation, Tap.
Don't get wrong at me. I'm just a messenger. Tyson told me.
Whoa. Hang on. Tyson Latchford?
Yeah, see. So now you're listening. Okay. The plan is as thus follows.
Oh, well,
shit.
Tyson?
I was supposed to warn you, but... go fuck it, dude. Just hold on to something.
Tap, what the hell is this?
Party time!
How long I've had this key, and you definitely don't want to know where it's been.
What are you doing?
Tyson will meet you by the water tower as soon as he's done with this whole cop distracto deal.
Wait, what?
Go to the water tower.
Wait a second. Where are you going?
Dude, drop the fucking Inglés. Water tower. Go!
You probably have questions.
What the hell are you doing here? And why the fuck did Tap have the key to my handcuffs?
Officer, you should feel flattered. Besides, Tap owed me for that wiretap stunt you put him up to.
He didn't escape with me.
Tap? Right now he needs prison. It's a great place to kick a cocaine habit. Believe me, I know.
Look, asshole, I don't know what the hell you've pulled me into.
Hey,
you can just fucking forget.
Hey. Right now, there's someone you need to talk to. Here, take this.
What the hell is this?
See that billboard? Flash the light 3 times. Really fast. That's where we need to... Oh, shit. We're not safe here. We gotta split up.
Tyson?
Meet me at the bottom, and stay out of the searchlights.
Shit.
Over here.
On the ground, now! Don't make me tase
you! You made it.
Don't fucking
I'm loving the new look.
I got eyes on!
What are we doing here, Tyson?
Just bear with me. You'll see.
He's here!
No, no,
stop
how about you tell
here,
me now?
Asshole.
Start with why you thought
move.
Blowing up the bus I was riding in would be a good idea.
That
was a terrible idea,
now,
but it
asshole.
Worked.
I
come on, follow me.
Get down or get tased!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Taps transfer? Getting him a key?
Crooked cops, we know which strings to pull. Look, for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
Give me a reason not to knock you out.
One, I hit back.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
And two, Julian Dawes.
Think about it. He put me out of business. He locked you up. Eventually, he fucked her over, too.
You're about the only one we can trust.
Trust? What could possibly be in it for me?
Dawes needs to know there are consequences for what he's done. You've always been the bring him to justice type, right?
How about I tell you both to go fuck yourselves?
Then we go fuck ourselves.
Yeah. What?
And you get yourself a new orange jumpsuit.
Is it really that tough a choice?
I'm Julian Dawes, and they say I cleaned up Miami. Yes, I've cleared the decks of a few bad apples, but I had a lot of help. Now, I've been a police officer my entire adult life. And as much as it pains me to admit it, I've come to realize that the way we do police work, especially drug enforcement, is dangerously outdated. With your investment, together we can forge the new future of law enforcement.
Our old captain's been busy.
Jeez. Cleaned up Miami?
Get this. They're calling Dawes America's police chief.
Where the hell is that from, anyway?
An angel investor pitch video. You ever heard of preferred outcomes?
No.
Well, you will. Dawes thinks privatized law enforcement is the future. Preferred outcomes is his way of cornering the market.
I changed my mind. Take me back to prison.
Maybe later. First this.
Car dealership?
Nope. Korean mafia front, and Dawes is involved.
I assume you have proof of that?
No, but we've got a guy on the inside. His name's Boomer. He's kind of a freelance IT guy for scumbags. You two will pick him up near the dealership. He'll have all the information we need to take Dawes down.
Remind me again why I should trust you.
Because you're the only one who hates Dawes more than I do.
Guy Boomer's an hour late, Kai.
He's not picking up. That means something's wrong.
Without him, we get no info on Dawes.
Well, not necessarily.
You want us to break in.
Is anyone still inside?
I'm sick of this bullshit. Call my wife.
Till I be late. Can you do that without fucking it up?
They're out.
Then, yeah, I think you need to break in. Look, they've got to have sales records, bio info, credit ratings, I don't know. Everything I've learned about this place is rotten. You just need to find that computer. The thumb drive should be able to crack the password and get the files. In and out, simple. Right?
Definitely would not buy a car from that dude.
And Nick, keep an eye out for Boomer, okay? He's a good kid.
We'll do what we can.
So what, we're babysitters now?
Just park near the dealership. Someplace dark.
You know, I haven't actually robbed a place in probably 20 years.
Don't worry. Here it's just like riding a bike.
puts a car dealership all the way out here?
Someone who doesn't give a shit about selling cars.
It's online, it's not.
Hey, over by the computer. Is that a letter?
It's this one.
All right, Kai. This better work.
Well, shit. You must have tripped the silent alarm.
Yeah. And those aren't cops.
They're coming in.
Check over there.
We got the files. Heading back now.
Not yet. We still need to find Boomer.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He was working at Kang's scrapyard. It's nearby. I can't decrypt those files without him.
Kai, these dealership guys? They're still after us.
Look, you want to hurt Dawes? This is step one. Got it?
Yeah, got it. We'll be in touch.
Gotta give the lady what she wants.
All right, pull up over there. Let's find this Boomer person.
Jesus, Nick. Nice shooting. I'm officially scared of you. Guess you can walk right in.
Okay. I heard gunshots in a...
Let me guess. Boomer.
Oh, man, thank you. You're Kai's friend, right?
Kai's friend? Not even close. What the hell happened to you?
You know those files that Kai asked me to get? They caught me trying to download them.
They were gonna put you in a car crusher?
You know that whole criminal psychopath thing? These dudes' method act that shit, man.
But you got the files, right?
Of course I did. Come on, they're in my laptop, which is in my car, which is... on the other side of that warehouse, which is filled with guards. Fuck!
The safest place for you is inside this trunk.
What? No way, Kimosabe. I'm coming with.
I'll be right back, I promise.
Dude, you can't even get in the warehouse without my key card. Hey!
Thanks.
Hey! No! Hey! Man!
Tyson, grabbing the kid's laptop.
Thank you.
Wait, where's the kid?
No idea. Looks like he split.
I want my laptop.
I thought I told you to wait in the trunk.
Let's discuss later, yeah? Go, go, go!
Subway!
No one rides the Metro! There's one still on us!
I know, I know.
The train!
Guy's got his pin. Shoot him! Shoot the car!
I don't give a shit! Shoot the whole goddamn thing!
Ever do that again.
Deal.
Okay, that was awesome.
Let's talk about why an army was guarding a salvage yard.
You saw the drugs?
What drugs?
The cars.
Give this man a prize.
They're taking apart stolen cars, lining them with drugs, putting them back together
and selling them to the dealership.
God, I wish I'd thought of that. It's Kang's dealership. Trains bring in the stolen cars, cars from all over. Kang fills the cars with drugs. Dawes' guys run the trains.
Dawes' guys? Really?
Yeah, the trains unload right next to Kang's chop shop. I mean, it's not that far. You guys wanna check it out?
Let's go put this Mr. Kang out of business.
Sure, why not? It's been a pretty quiet day so far.
Think we hit the mother load.
That's $9.9 million worth of coke.
What are you, drug Rain Man?
Come on, let's leave it for the cops.
I'm not letting cops take this.
Then what are you gonna do with
it? We're in Los Angeles. I can unload this in 6 days.
What am I talking about?
I know a pro basketball player. 4 days.
Tyson, I'm not kidding. Let's go.
I'm getting this out of here. You can help me if you like.
Forklift goes like 0 miles an hour. You'll get to Hollywood by next week.
Oh, come on!
Hey, Tyson.
I'm not blind.
Oh, then what are you doing?
This goddamn thing, I'm almost free.
Well, maybe you get the hell out of it!
Tyson, goddammit!
Get behind and push!
Come on!
So you're gonna update us or what?
You really want me to explain to you the super technical stuff I'm doing right now?
No.
Well, here's something.
What is it?
Party invite sent to Kang. Interesting address he lists, too. Half these guys I work for.
Says the party's on Mount Olympus. That's some kind of code?
Actually, that's a real neighborhood, believe it or not. And the party's tonight.
Kai and I'll check it out. You up for that?
I'm not much of a party girl, but... All right.
Sexy.
Where'd you get that thing anyway?
Boomer. He's worked for more than a couple of bank robbers. Whoa. Hear that? Meeting's out for 2 hours, right?
That's what Kang's email said.
Let's just plant this bug and get out of here.
This'll work. Okay. Bug's planted.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Come on.
Hey, lights are back on. Have to turn on the generator.
I thought this thing started at midnight.
Schedule change.
Right this way, gentlemen. Make yourselves comfortable.
I thought Kang was supposed to be here.
Kang's not coming.
Oh, his wife's sick.
Sick?
She's 25 years old. What does she have, a runny nose?
Kang's out of the picture, officially. Which is why we're meeting now rather than later.
I thought you were supposed to be his protection.
We offer several tiers of security.
Who killed him? You? Man, I'm out of here.
Gentlemen, sit down. Shut up. Allow the man to talk.
You know, guys, this doesn't have to be this difficult. In Miami, we brokered truces between assholes like you. Any arguments, we settled like this, talking. Now, we don't want your turf or your product. What we have is a network of cops, military contractors, and border patrol. By paying us, you get access to that network.
It worked in Miami, so I'd like nothing better than to see our own local luminaries start thinking like actual businessmen.
Well done.
And now, gentlemen, a limo crammed with some of Hollywood's finest part-time cosmetology students is en route. Please, make your way to the Boom Boom Room. And enjoy. You want to talk about it?
The guy that whacked Kang might be an old friend of mine. I need to just talk to some people. Should be back later tonight, though.
Well, your money will be stored in my Sanctum Sanctorum, huh? Rest assured.
That son of a bitch is here.
Kai.
If we sneak out this window, we can still catch him.
Forget Stoddard. I've got an idea.
What?
Give me your phone.
Okay. Why?
Anything important on here?
Just that candy game.
If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
So you want to steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered?
Yeah.
Sounds fun, actually, but you're on your own.
Wait, what?
I need to have a word with Sergeant Stoddard before he gets away, and we can't both be sneaking through this house. Come on, give me a boost.
Can't believe I actually trusted you.
This is personal.
Personal? You helped Dawes and Stoddard put me away for 3 years. That's not personal?
Sorry to disappoint.
My mother died when I was in prison, Kai.
Jesus, Nick.
You know what? Save it. I don't give a shit what you do.
Obviously, you have no idea who I am, because if you did, you would not be stealing from me.
Maybe I don't scare that easy.
Well, you look Mexican, so I'll assume you're a burglar. But I'm also assuming you're not the average burglar. There are a lot of vulnerable properties in this neighborhood, but you picked mine to rob. Why is that? I wonder.
Hey, seemed like a challenge.
Well, let's up the challenge. I just pushed a button, which means about a dozen coked-up psychopaths with automatic weapons are heading your way. You scared yet?
Doesn't seem like it. Not from where I'm standing.
Oh, now, this is very clever of you. A two-man job, huh?
So to speak.
Hats off to you. Really. You twits better take all the cash you can carry and spend it fast. Buy gold. Buy a goddamn sailboat, because I'm not gonna stop coming for you.
Well, ever. Shut up! Hey there. Just thought I'd check in.
Hey, turn off the alarm.
That's not gonna work. You got bad guys coming at you.
Oh, shit. Well, at least we'll have to fill out a bunch of paperwork later. You get Stoddard?
Didn't try. I figured you'd probably use a hand back here.
Thanks, by the way.
We should go.
What the hell did Dawes and Stoddard do to you?
Just say, I wasn't always the kind of person who would fuck over her partner.
Fair enough.
Just so you know, this isn't about killing Dawes. Not for me.
Okay. What's it about then? For you?
I want him ruined. Because that's what he does. He ruins people.
And Stoddard?
Stoddard, I'm fine with just killing.
Pretty sure you're gonna get another shot at him.
After tonight, Stoddard's gonna be coming after us.
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, you two caused $3 million worth of damage.
The guy literally lives in a glass house.
Oh yeah! You're gonna love this. Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now right here, this is where Kai Spoon wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key off mainland Miami.
And this? Is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed would level the building.
So we don't blow it open. Or do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto-dialer. It's like a safe-cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It could power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
Already did. We just need to pick it up.
Long way to come for a safecracker. You really used to live out here?
Oh, yeah. I was a little screwy after the army. You know, made a local friend. So I hung around for a while.
Don't ask, don't tell, huh?
Oh, that's funny.
What'd you do in the army?
Intelligence analyst.
Putting no skills to work, I see.
Look, you try getting a straight job with a dishonorable discharge on your record during a recession. It's a long story, man. I went AWOL.
For how long?
Technically, I'm still AWOL. So what about you, man? What's your story? Oh!
Marcus!
Oh.
You got a little fat.
What? You got a little looking good.
I'm gross. If I wasn't covered in dust, I'd need, like, SPF 5800 out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the friend I was telling you about.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hello there, Mr. Nick.
You look great. You really do.
Thank you.
So do you have the safecracker thing or not?
No, we have to go to the compound to pick it up.
Oh, the compound. I thought you were gonna, is your dad gonna be there?
Oh my God, he's not mad at you anymore.
Really?
I mean, he's not gonna pop the champagne when he sees you, but...
So I guess we're gonna go pick it up then.
Hey, do you guys mind driving?
Sure, why not?
Awesome!
Well, well. Marcus Boone, the prodigal, etc.
Hey, Mr. Albert. Thanks for seeing us.
It's the least I can do. And you must be Nick?
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Well, certainly can, Nick. You just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh! Hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah. A lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza, including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now.
Sorry, Marcus.
Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
I'm so sorry.
Peel her off this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is strictly personal.
I have relatively good news.
Really? Where'd you get that?
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure. All right. Stay behind me.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
We gotta find a way out of here.
There ain't no argument here.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Missile silo. Decommissioned in the early 90s. Dude used to party down here.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
They don't have a nuke.
This is your desert beacon. Your one-man island of armed
solid. Okay, this way.
That all of us here witnessed the wholesale integration.
There's gotta be an escape hatch here somewhere.
You know, in college class, high school, all across, what is that?
Let's find that escape hatch. All right. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought.
Guys, right here, get in. Come on, quick, get in the car.
Hey, you want to talk about what's going on here? It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kinda flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe-cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your brood is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Okay, look, there's one thing I want to know.
Oh, just one? Hey, well, there's a lot of things I'd like to
know. Could you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever, whatever. You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus!
Oh, fuck, Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person and collect my 250 grand?
What the hell, woman?
I'm totally messing with you guys.
I forgot you were crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
I can't see! Is everyone okay?
Dude's been hit!
That shot in the arm. Yep, my leg's broken.
Oh, we gotta get you some help.
Marcus, those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold them off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it.
Now, for the record, this place has changed. A lot.
Do me a favor. Tony's a hunter, so I could use a diversion. Decided I kinda hate the desert.
So you're not coming with us?
We can get you to a hospital.
Nah, you seem kinda busy. Airfield's that way, you better hurry.
Hey, Dooney.
Oh, yeah. Good luck. See you around? And tell Tony I think he's away.
After we join up with Kai and Tyson, we are going straight to Miami.
Yeah, told you I could fix it.
Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing? Shit.
Oh,
what,
shit!
You thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick? God damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, Dungeon. That's some bad luck. Nick! Damn it, Kai!
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What you want to answer? Say hello? Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one. Should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe he got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey guys, sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Dawes would put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute. Here's the van.
Just give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing.
Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water dropped...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Jesus.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the
C4. Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try. Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe. But not how we're coming.
Guys. On the 19th floor, but it's a guard party up here.
All right. Then we go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode.
Here, Boomer packed you a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed the place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in L.A., you told me to trust you, and I did.
And look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
Thank you.
We better let Tyson in.
It's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, for a former cop, it does have taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike you two bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Come on, baby.
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked.
Time to clean this place out.
Get back!
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Kai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Boomer, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Where are they?
Shit!
Find them, check them out.
Hurry!
There they are. You, stop right there.
Go, go! We're coming!
Boomer, did Tyson make it?
You guys
better get here fast.
God damn it.
You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Tell me, Nick, when you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?